Hello kids, how are you all? Hope you all are good at your home. I'm your mathematic teacher and it's your mathematic book. Now open your books. Kids, have you opened your books? Good. Now come to the page number 104 and look at this page. How many are in each group? Count and write the number in the box. कहा गया है कि बताइए कि हर एक ग्रुप में कितनी चीज़ें मौजूद हैं. इन सब को काउंट कीजिए और फिर जो नंबर आए उसे बॉक्स में लिखिए. लुक एट द फर्स्ट ग्रुप. किड्स, टेल मी विच ग्रुप इज दिस. कि ये कौन सा ग्रुप है? इट्स ग्रुप ऑफ शूज़. इट्स ग्रुप ऑफ शूज़. इस ग्रुप में बहुत सारे शूज़ मौजूद हैं. एंड टेल मी हाउ मेनी शूज़ आर देयर. किड्स, लेट्स काउंट विथ मी. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. There are 8 shoes. Now write 8 in the box like this. Now come to the next. Kids, look at here. Now tell me which group is this? It's group of boxes. It's group of boxes. देखिए किड्स के यहाँ कितने सारे बॉक्सेस मौजूद हैं. नाउ टेल मी हाउ मेनी बॉक्सेस आर देयर. लेट्स काउंट विथ मी. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. हाउ मेनी बॉक्सेस आर देयर. देयर आर 12 बॉक्सेस. नाउ राइट 12 इन द बॉक्स लाइक दिस. किड्स, राइट 1 एंड राइट 2. 12. There are 12 boxes. Now kids, come to the next. Kids, tell me which group is this? Look at here. It's group of balls. Which group is this? It's group of balls. Now tell me how many balls are there? Kids, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many balls are there? There are 10 balls. Write 10 here. Write 1 and write 0. How many balls are there? There are 10 balls. Now kids, come to the next group. Look at here. It's shirts group. Which group is this? It's group of shirts. Now kids, tell me how many shirts are there? Look at here. Tell me how many shirts are there? Kids, let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many shirts are there? There are 4 shirts. Kids, now write 4 in the box like this and come to the next group. Look at here. Tell me which group is this? It's group of colors. Kids, now tell me how many colors are there? Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Kids, how many colors are there? There are 20 colors. Now kids, write 20 in the box like this. Okay kids, how many colors are there? There are 20 colors. Okay kids, now come to the next group. Kids, look at here. What is this? These are tortoises. What is this? These are tortoises. Now tell me, how many tortoises are there? Let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. How many tortoises are there? There are 16 tortoises. Now write 16 in the box like this. Okay kids, I hope you all understand. Now do page number 104 in your books like this And that is end of our class. Inshallah, I will come back tomorrow with another topic. Till then, take care and goodbye.